I found that if I do bench presses by focusing on my forearms, I can take a lot of pressure off the shoulder and thereby avoid the pain that stops me from doing bench presses. It's hard to explain exactly how you go about focusing on your forearms, other than just to say it, just keep that in mind. So what I have behind me here is actually my second set. My first set was with the empty bar, 10 reps. Now I'm going to try to do 10 reps with this, which is 115 pounds. Something else that's critical to engaging the forearms when doing the bench press is to use a relatively narrow grip. Before my problems last year, I had used a grip something like this, and on occasion even out to here. But nothing would end this workout quicker than go back to that position again. So now, as you'll see, I bring my hands in closer. Remember, think forearms. Your shoulders are just along for the ride. Now that was 155. Kind of a challenge for me at this point, but could have done more, maybe. But I risked fracturing my forearm and going into my shoulders. And that would have ended the workout. So this is my last set. 140. See how many I can do. Remember, forearms, yes, shoulders, no. Nail grip, tight grip, forearms. Doing inclined dumbbell presses, use the same approach. Think forearms, forget the shoulders. So, let's see if this works. 30 pounds. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I could hear my left shoulder cracking, so that wasn't entirely successful. But since I did this after the bench presses, I'm going to be in pretty good shape.